Hello, I am Chris Menard. I was training this week and someone asked, how did I get my profile picture in Microsoft Teams? I'm running the Teams desktop now. I do have a business account. Up in the top right are my initials. I went back and lost my profile picture and put my initials in. Come over here and click on your initials. If you have an existing profile picture already and want to change it, same steps apply. Click. You may be tempted to click on View Account. Don't. Come right over here to your image to the left or your initials. Change or add profile picture. Click that. It loads. I was playing in here earlier. This was my previous picture. I removed it and got my initials, but it doesn't seem to remember that. I'm going to hit Remove again. Select Upload. Go and find an image. Make sure the image is not too large. For example, this initial headshot that I use for public speaking, it is over 4 megs. That is way too big to be using for a profile picture. So I just resized it down. Plenty of apps to resize it down that are free. I'm going to click on Open. Now I'm using this profile picture. Click Save. Before I click on Save, though, really important note down here. This is going to be updated across all my M365 apps, meaning Excel, Word, PowerPoint, Outlook. This will become my profile picture for all the apps. It may take a little while for it to populate through all the apps, but it will do that. I will put down in the description approximately how long it took for me. But again, you may not be able to use that, but it will happen at some point. I'm going to hit Save. There is my profile picture there in Teams. I'm just going to pop over to Excel to see if it has changed. I bet it hasn't. No. Still has my old one, which I changed and removed it 10, 15 minutes ago. But it will populate to me in that blue shirt at some point today. Thank you for your time. My Microsoft Teams online training class is available. Over 3 hours of material. I also have online training for Excel, Copilot, and OneNote. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.